Hey, I'm Sam. I was a part-time server and a recent graduate from the University of Central Florida before I came to Thailand. Needless to say, I came with pretty much nothing in my pocket.
Literally nothing, because I lost my debit card on the way.
What I did have was an extreme desire to learn Wander and get a little lost. I was looking for something new and exciting where I could make a difference.
With no teaching experience under my belt, a guaranteed job with a placement company sounded like the best option for me.
In addition to having an absolute blast since I've been here, I learned tons of fun activities that I utilize daily in my classrooms with my TEFL and my kids' orientation.
Games, activities, just interactive stuff that I wouldn't have learned if I didn't attend either of those things.
Doctor, doctor, my stomach hurts.
Team that I work with in ESOM 3 is absolutely amazing. Gail, Boy, Jennifer, I love you guys. Even when I was 2 hours late to the border to get my work visa, you somehow managed to get my paperwork sorted out without me having to worry about a thing. You guys are beautiful. My accommodation on Bungalow Row was worked out really well, despite a few kinks that we overcame. It's tough moving into something that was built specifically for you, so thank you to our landlord. My town slash school, both called Akaamnuwai, proved to be nothing less than interesting, and I love it.